Like most states, Maharashtra's public health system was stretched beyond capacity as it dealt with one of the highest COVID-19 caseloads in the country. An ad hoc response by central and state governments in the absence of a coherent legal framework created confusion about the authority at different levels of governance. But the pandemic also offered a learning opportunity.
Maharashtra needs a coherent legal framework to improve its public health administration. This will also help in public health emergency protocols being better enforced in the future.
In August last year, the Supreme Court directed state governments to reform public health legislation so they are better equipped for the future. This is one of the reforms Vidhi's new state office in Maharashtra is working on. Existing problems were also magnified during the pandemic. Our convoluted legal system, difficult to access at the best of times, was even more inaccessible when courts were shut down. Already marginalized in the criminal justice system, women were among the worst affected, especially as crimes against them rose sharply during the lockdown.
Currently, the courts are understaffed and severely lacking in infrastructural facilities. It is important that courts and its infrastructure enhances the capacity of victims to give evidence. To make this a reality, we are working with the court in Maharashtra to improve its response in tackling gender-based violence. Together, we are creating a blueprint for a model court for women.
Vidhi's state office in Maharashtra, which will work on these and other legal reforms to address post-COVID challenges, will be officially launched with a discussion on our briefing book on Tuesday, 29th June. For more details, visit the Vidhi website.